Alright. So, since it's GameCube, and I adore the GameCube power-up, we're gonna start with that. I've definitely never played this before, and I really want to. Hey, Hunter, what's up? How are you doing this fine evening? Afternoon? Afternoon. Whatever. What are there options I need to worry about? View a Pikmin movie? Cool. Ah, Kez. So the cool thing about why I'm playing this is a buddy of mine. It's about to get spooky. A buddy of mine was like, "Hey, you know what? We own a whole bunch of games, and we both own like the same games, and some we have games we've never played." I was like, "Yeah." He goes, "Why don't we each pick a game that we've never played, that the other person owns, and that they haven't played, and try to challenge each other?" And I was like, "Shit, I've been wanting to play Luigi's Mansion." And he goes, "Oh, I've never played that. Great." And then he goes, "I want to play Castlevania Symphony of the Night." And I'm like, "Dude, I don't think I've ever beaten it." And he's like, "That's close enough." So I'm gonna play this, and then I'm gonna play some Symphony of the Night. Not today. Today is just this. Later will be Symphony of the Night. Because the goal is actually we're gonna try to beat both of them. But my PS1's not hooked up, just my PS2. And that's not retro enough. I don't know what the buttons do. I'm just scared. Oh, you just hit things to open. Oh, that hurt. Okay, fuck that. This is not a friendly Nintendo stream, I say fuck. What are the controls? I don't even care. I don't even care.
Mario.
Mario. We're not trying to race each other, but he's at work right now, so technically I'm already ahead because I started this immediately. Okay, I can't open any door. I'm already stuck. How am I stuck at the opening? Not fair. Oh. What is that? You got it done in an hour, Hunter? Holy cow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go do that. I have six people with two alternates, Hunter, so we should be good. I'm excited to get that stream well, I'll stream it probably, but I'm excited to get another a completion in on PS4. Oh, I can go all pitch black?
Mario.
That's a terrible idea. I feel like I should turn off all the lights and make it even creepier. I'm ashamed of myself that I've never played this. This looks just so stupid and fun already. Little Ghostbuster, what are you gonna do? Well, my mansion doesn't exist. F it, I'm out. I'm turning this off. Time tonight to farm my Izanagi cat list before we go, because I'm gonna play this pretty much right up until we get to popping on, minus a little like break. But I don't need it. I got Whisper. I'll be fine. Kez, when you get like home or done from work later, you can rotate in if somebody needs to drop. Keep us in mind.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go rescue Mario. Oh. What? Okay, no, I'm just going to do standard. Suck things up. Check your inventory. Check your map. Search with the Game Boy Horror. Okay, I'll figure out what that is. All right, easy enough.
Suku suku. Yabo yabo.
Pulse guys 3000.
Yabo yabo. Hey hey. Su te kuru wa. Geru su suku suku. Sike sike.
Kez, of course somebody called in, man. People stink. No, we have enough for tonight. Hunter and I both beaten it. If Tess is in, then that's three of us who've beaten it, so we should be good. But I just want it to go smoothly, you know? Bad at immediately vacuuming. I gotta be better at that. I got one. Yeah, that was terrible. Alright, I'm gonna suck at this for a bit, apparently. Alright, I'm gonna do that one more time. Oh, I guess I just ignored the galley. Oh, bummer. Alright, I'm gonna do Trainer one more time since I sucked butt at that. I guess I could try the other directions. Screw it, I'm curious. Alright. EGAD, that's I do actually sort of like that control. That's really weird. We're gonna run through the raid as many times as we can, but I'm guessing that's once. You gotta remember, only three of us have done it before, and I don't know how bad the other people are gonna get it, so. Yeah, randomly, like, these sidestep controls better, I think. Oh. I still only got one, but, like... You get it's fine. It's double what I got last time. Literally, it's okay. I can do slight. I can go play the game now. If I don't like these controls, I'm switching back. Where's the gallery? I assume it's like capture ghosts that they get here. Dude, your little walk is awesome. Luigi, I wish I could walk as awesome as you. What? There's sort of like secrets I gotta go find? Hell yeah! I love it. I didn't fully read what you said about the angel statues, because I never do read things. So what? Yep, I got all that. I actually read it this time. Where am I? That's a question I ask a lot in life. Where am I? We got this, Luigi. Toad, what's up? Oh yeah, sidestep controls are weird. Okay. It's still... I don't know if I... Toad, I'm sorry you've been freaking out. I'm gonna go save the Mario for you. Yeah. Oh, cool. Toad's a save point. Sweet. Thing's freaking out, but it's not doing anything. Okay. Well, here's the story. Came in here. What's in here now? Coins! Sweet, sweet coins. Mr. Lime Green. Yeah. That's a lot of ghosts. So, don't suck up the flames. Or do. I need it to turn quicker.
Mario! Mario!
Okay. I can't turn quick enough to see you. The turning the C-stick is so slow. No, 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 no. Okay. I just need to not try turning with the C-stick. I think that's the...
Mario!
How'd I lose money? Ghost robbed me of money too. Just gotta go clean out every room of ghosts.
Mario.
I think I just say Mario and I'm trying to get a key or something. Oh, yeah, Kez is done playing with us on PS4. Hunter, I forgot. My bad. Won't even hop into chat to see how we're doing. Just immediately going to PC. Oh, I don't have the key for it. I just got a key. Was it for that back door in the corner? Oh, it totally was. Is this on the map? That's the map. Oh, it actually tells you where you have keys to. Cool. That's cool, cool, cool. I don't know. You suddenly have to work and can't raid with us. I don't know, because it sounds like you're abandoning us. Cuts me deep. Cuts me right out. Ah, I'm locked. No.
Mario.
I want to hit things. Yeah, when I hit things, I get stuff. Yeah. Oh, you're quick. Paper money, I want it. Yeah, sweet, you just suck it in.
Oh yeah.
Nope. no! Where's that one? Forty? Wow, okay. So I hit with a banana when you get some tea. Oh, I'll take it. Oh, another one. Okay, shit. I'm gonna hit that banana. You unlock. Oh, the back hall. Okay. Can I go forwards? Hey, Toad. What up? Kez, I did my best to double suck those dudes. Yeah, that Game Boy menu is awesome. Also, so Bethesda's effectively turning it into an MMO? Like, what? What? What are you talking about? I'm gonna have to go look up that. Alright, the plants aren't giving me nothing. Yeah, I might as well save. So, I have to say, like, this game's... GameCube was super good looking. Like, I know it's not, you know, up to today's standards, and I'm running this through AV cables, so it's not super sexy and hot, but it really looks good. I like it. I like it lots.
Mario!
Mario!
Luigi! Oidoro! Odo! Yamamba! Hoi! Apu!
Huh. Okay, cool. I'm gonna be really bad at this because I'm not great at aiming this thing. It costs more than Xbox Game Pass? No. Why? It's... Like, Fallout 76 is a neat game. But no. No, that's not worth it at all. This is like a ghost kitty cat. Oh, wrong one. I want this one? This is the one I can open, so might as well. I saw that book and I thought I needed it. Can I try to find me? But I can see you.
Mario.
Hmm. We're all locked, so okay. Alright. I should be smart enough to figure this out. I'm not gonna be smart enough to figure it out, but I should be. Alright, that was kind of fun. Trick door. Nope, I'm looking the wrong way. Super. You can't aim this. Happening. Oh! That made me tiny! I'll take the money. Okay. I don't know how I got him. I did it accidentally, it seemed like, so. So I left and came back, and the book started flying off the shelf again, so... I don't know how I procked it, and now I'm just stuck in this stupid I don't know what I'm doing loop, and I hate it. Why do I not know what I'm doing? Okay.
Mario!
ice cream to stay awake. Yeah, all right. That sounds good. I got to figure out why I don't know how to beat this guy. Because I'm just sucking butt on trying to figure this guy out. Can't believe I'm like already looking up online like, what? How do I do this bullshit? A freaking fight in. Fight. I don't have enough.
Mario!
So I just started. Okay, I didn't actually make it to looking it up, but I think I figured it out. I got him either way. But I think I just needed to start vacuuming when I couldn't see him, and then just walk into him. I think that's why I did it on accident the other time, because I wasn't looking at him, it just sort of happened. I'll take it! Minor success. Minor success. I'll take, but that's fine. Alright, back to... key, end of the hall. Okay. I got myself hurt way too much in that, too. I don't trust any of you doors. You're all lies. Perfect Halloween game. Like way close to look at her, but whatever. So the mirror is the thing. I don't get these little balls that I'm picking up here. I'm just gonna keep trying to do it. It's so fun playing on a GameCube controller again. Like, these things are actually, for as dumb as they are, they're also super fun. No, bombs! Stop dropping ghost bombs! Little evil ghost bombs. Hate it. Lady, look, just... Let me vacuum you up, okay? Why did that not tag you? Okay. I think I have to get her right in her hair, this bothers. I love that just beating one part is like, here's the key for the next part. Okay. Best way to go. Which door? Just the one right there? Okay. Yeah, I guess Toad would just be chilling out there. Do, 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 do. What was that? Is this a trustworthy door? Okay, it's a trustworthy door. Trustworthy. Nursery. I'm terrified of kids in real life. Anyway, I don't want to deal with ghost babies. Okay. Baby pinned me in a corner is what just happened. Stay away. Okay, thanks. I'm trying. Baby keeps coming after me. Mario. All right, and okay, don't go over in that corner since I can't get past the baby. Stay away. Suck up, baby, and go away, baby. Thank you. That was a good time to like stun him, but no. Okay, last one. It's like babies in real life, terrifying. Hold on. I can suck that thing up and get it actually stuck. Which means I should be able to go like that. Nope. Okay. Why can I do that with Paul? You know, it's a Nintendo game. It's gonna be the dumbest, easiest thing ever, and I just can't freaking do it right. There, that. I annoyed the baby. I hate grown-ups. I hate all people. I think you're right. Oh! I don't need a bigger baby. Nope. Do not want. Do not want giant baby nightmare. That took me way too long to figure out how to use the goddamn ball. Attack for a rocking horse. And a big psycho evil baby. Okay, I don't want to get hit anymore. Oh, okay, that didn't work. That's a bad choice. Hit with ball. Probably looks like you're natural kind of. You're just trying actively to clean your child. The child's also a ghost. It's also not a ghost. Ghost baby definitely strikes me as something that. Like, for a Nintendo game, this is weirdly a little more rice, but I'm cool with it. Boom! I inhaled the baby! So I have to go back to the lab because I inhaled a big ghost. And then I have to put it in the containment facility, and if it goes bad, it's one big Twinkie. Oh, it's Ghostbusters. Ghosts in the paintings? Chauncey. Boom. More money. Is that good? I'm gonna say that's good. 1.5 G's. I'll take it. Save. That's a ton of money. I went from 27 to 1.5. Nah, that's cool. Everybody needs 1.5 million G's. Well, let's go to the gallery. I want to see how these are hung up. Yeah, see? There's Neville. It just says number one. There's a hole in the room? What? I randomly just didn't trust that door and didn't think it was this. Alright, and there's Lydia. Cool. Alright. I am going to be right back, but I love y'all. Thank you for being. All right, I'm back. I just, you know, had to pee. Let me out! Let me out! I guess go back to the lab. I really want to go back to the mansion. There we go. Whatever, I'll just keep saving over. Alright. Alright, so where am I going? What have we got here? I have the key for this? Oh, neato. Did I go through all those other doors? I don't actually know if I did. I love how afraid he is. His hand just shakes. I guess I should, like, invert this one because that makes more sense. Yep, I had a feeling. I had a feeling, like, it wasn't on the map. I still risked it. Man, his nose wiggles, like, a lot. I'm not trying to nose shame you there. What is this horrible section of the house? Why would you not pull on the thing? Clearly, we should pull on the thing. Okay, well, I lost the one ghost. This is locked. Okay, back upstairs. Let's see where we're going. I believe humming to himself is, like, kind of scary. Four keys, okay.
Mario!
It's a hugger. It's a hugger. No. No, get off me, get off me, get off me. I can't turn the C stick sucks for turning the camera. Like, I should. Okay. Shake him off, got it. I can do that. So obviously, what I need to do. Which one? Somebody should turn off the water. It's a waste. I just keep sucking them in. I have no idea if there's any benefit or reason to. Guess we're on the side. Bum, 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 bum. I was way too close. That's my bad. No, I got those. Lying down. Come on. No. Bullshit. Bullshit. Hi, Star Wars kid. How are you doing? And Hunter, I still don't get your ice cream strategy for keeping you awake, but whatever. Ice cream works. Nope, nope. New mask. Why can I not get these two? Nope, I had it. Okay. Now I'm just down to one. I'm like so poorly figuring out this game as I play through it. I'm spoiled by modern games, I really am. How is that not all the ghosts? Oh! Okay. Much more interesting. I'm trying to get her. Yeah, I guess I can. I don't think I have anywhere else to go, though, so I'm pretty sure I'm just stuck figuring these two out. Why is that one room still blue? Does that mean I missed... First floor. C-stick. Yeah, that room being blue makes me think there's still something in it. Ice cream has sugar. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Honey. Okay, I'm just hitting them. That's why I should suck those guys in. They just hit me and steal my money. Where's my money? Blue for no reason. Mario. Mario. Okay, I'll deal with that room later. Or I won't. Maybe I'm not figuring it out. So bad at controlling. All right. I have to do these ones again? Shit. Oh, there, I can, if I can do it two at a time like that, that'll be much easier. Yeah, tag team! Alright, alright. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm really not sure how deep this dance is. Floor starts moving. All the money, that works. Money. I just need to do something different. What? Is that a door? It's locked door.
Mario.
Yeah, it's locked. Okay. I really don't know on these two. I can't see him. Get them individually. Cool. I don't know what these little things are.
Oh yeah.
Luigi sort of like aggressively grinds on those chests. This is awkward, but it's alright. Okay. Key goes right there. So I know where to go downstairs. Okay. Do 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 do.
Mario.
Oh, come on, come on. This room looks a lot bigger than what I can see in here. The mirror! I figured it out! I'm sort of semi-clever. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Solving all the puzzles. Ever so exciting. Ah, no booze! Yeah, probably would have been better if I hadn't done that. Yeah, you're right. Okay, back to the lab. For the cup point. Did the other part automatically, so I don't know. Alright, back to the mansion, I guess. Let's go find some booze. $50? Okay. Alright. So, my theory... Mm-hmm. okay. I'm not super good at this. Why that room and this other room are blue on my map. Blue implies that like I haven't gotten everything or something. See, I heard the boo noise. Mm-hmm.
Mario. Mario.
Alright, I don't know how to find the booze. Or is that just the sound everything makes now? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna hear that boo noise all the time? That's annoying. You can like hear them, but they could just be in whatever. Ugh. I really don't know. See?
Mario.
I guess I could go back up there and see what I might have missed. Roof. I mean, of course there's a roof, but like, you can actually do things on it.
Mario.
Taboo. Taboo. Boom, caught a boo. 49 to go. Okay. So mirror is like a warp point? That's freaking cool. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. I already figured out the boom in this room. Okay. Mm. Kiddo's room. Not this one. Obviously this door is the one I meant. Boo. So what happens if he leaves the room?
Mario!
This boo. Thank you. I like that every time I find a boo, I can just auto-save too. That's super nice. Alright, let's go back and see if this works now to get this other boo out of here. I just lost to Turbo. Turbo then. Alright. Yeah, boo. No.
Mario.
So if they just leave for other rooms, Turbo could have went anywhere. Okay. Where did Turbo go with that?
Mario!
Hmm? Damn. I swear one of these in here had a box, and it should lead me to a boo. But I don't know.
Mario!
Hey, sweetie! Bam! Boo! Gotta get all the boos. Yeah. Is this gonna work me too? Does it always work me back to Toad? Yeah, it looks like it does. Okay, so lock, lock, locked. Go downstairs.
Mario.
Guess that's a good time. Might as well. Because I don't know how to catch this next guy. There's two flames I can't put out. Thank you. I don't know where to go, man. I really hate that. I hate when you're stuck. But it happens, it happens. It's okay. Getting stuck isn't the end of the world. It says if the radar is red, what does it mean? A small light indicator right on top of it. Okay. Oh, I see it. It's that light. All right. Blue is good. Yellow is booze in the room. I did not catch that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, being stuck stinks, man. Like, I shouldn't be stuck. I'm a little stuck. Once you're back in the mansion, there's a washroom where I can. Where can I walk? Oh, son of a bitch.
Mario.
Alright. I'm gonna haul some major ass. I dropped a really important thing in the toilet. I got you. Alright. We are gonna do this and zip back. I really dig this portal system. This is a cool portal system. Chillin', chillin', chillin'. Okay. Since I missed Turbo earlier, I'm gonna see if I can figure him out again. Mm-hmm. Okay. Run through all the doors.
Mario!
I think I did really. There's a boo in here. Getting all the boos. This is gonna be a boo full run. Mm-hmm. All the boos. I'm just running in and out of things to see if I see the light. In these rooms I've already cleared, I mean. Because I lost one earlier, and I don't know where he went. Oh, shit.
Mario!
Nope, open the door. I know I already said it, but this game's, like, silly fun. Ooh! Where are you? I'm guessing this is Turbo from earlier, who escaped Chauncey then. Come on, come on. Yep, yeah, there he is. So you just traveled other rooms, that's neat. I just keep trying to do this. What was that text? I didn't see that text. Alright, I'm gonna double check these other rooms just to make sure. Got my key for. Yep. Okay. I like that the music is so simple and it's just perfect for a little horror game, but. It's neat that it just goes so smoothly. Okay. So he gave me a key for. Yeah, I was like, where do I have to go? Items. Yeah. Alright, cleaned up this room. Fire element metal, now you can use the fire element. So I'm guessing I can go light that new candle now? I'm glad that as the game's progressing, like, it does unlock new things. It makes it a little solid, I'd say.
Oh, yeah.
Hungry. Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do then?
Mm-hmm.
but she doesn't like the lights. I don't know why you're so tired, but be less tired. So the ghost floated right through the door. This game saves so often, it's like any point is a nice stopping point. Oh, ah, damn it. Mario's hat! It's been laundered! Oh, that was the worst. Luigi? Oh, it was just a fake door. There's so many fake doors in this, you really have to be paying attention to your map. It's kinda neat. Slash also a thing. Knock on the door. Yeah. And he's trying to leave. So I lit him on, I lit his fire and then he stood there. I don't know where he is. Okay. I will be extra careful, Toad. Alright, everybody. Thanks a ton for hanging out and streaming, watching me do some Luigi's Mansion. I will get back to this later. I don't know when. But I'm going to go eat and get ready to hop into Destiny. Yeah. Thanks for hanging out. And I look forward to playing more of this game. It's actually really fun, even though I'm kind of bad at it. Have a good night. Thanks.